Jay-Z here.
Let's give you a little aerial tour. Funny enough, I put all this stuff in, but I somehow haven't got a start line. Don't know how, but I haven't. I've tried to fix it. It sounds to do a little bridge. Right, I'm coming on the here. This is the opening straight. A few boosts there. But they're timed the fire blocks. You come around here. It's the first of three options. You got the left with the ramp that goes up, so you go straight across. If it's down, you can take the bridge, do a sharp turn. Go across the bridge there. It's generally a great deal of fun. You come burning around here. It's all driftable if you get the right lines. There's three or four different lines here you can take. You can go up, you can go left, you can go straight on. And then there's going to be another option when you get to the next bit. You can go up there. You can go straight on, or you can go left. I've slowed it down a bit with a few obstacles, obviously, because it's shorter. Through the pipe, back across here and you're off, up there. Or you can go straight on, and straight on through the tunnel. Or you can take the branch right, go up and around the dirt track, across the... I don't know what this is, I was going to do a construction yard thing, but I ran out of space. So I just put some pipes there. And depending on which pipe you take a different route as well. I go for the big pipe. You drop down here. Go through this pipe. It's my favourite shortcut, most probably. But if you drop through this pipe, I think you fall back down here. But you're told where to go and you just end up coming back round here. And if you go through the third pipe, you go down this little shortcut, a couple of power poles, and then you've got a racing line to come up and through. I was going to do another shortcut here, but I thought that's a bit overkill. Right, and then, so that's... So for example, you went through the tunnel comes, I think, through oh no, that's that one. So when you go across the bridge, nice chance to get some speed up around here. And then you can take this one a few different ways. Got the boost, you can hit this ramp and it's going to take you right round full speed, or you can hit the ramp and come through the pipe, or you can use the boosts and come round under the pipe or around into the pipe that way, or likewise through this little tunnel into the pipe, around, through. I've done a mad one once where I somehow, I can't remember where I drifted from. I think it was from up here. And I sort of, no, it's through here. I boosted through here somehow. I've come round here. And I hit this bit of mountain and I actually boosted across. Oh, that was round here somehow. And across the top of the pipe and across that. And you get around here. And you've got a couple of blockers here. Activate my switches. There you go, let's go somewhere. You come around here if you want, but you can take the other route. And depending here, you get a boost on this one. But there's a blocker, fire finger. But you come around this one, where you get the great apex. I think it's called an apex. And these flames are generally always on. So you've got a boost either that side or that side, so a degree of skill to get around there. And then you'll have a boost here. And that's the end of that, even though you can't tell because there's no finish line. I think that's not all the bases covered, there's other routes to go. I think. But anyway, yeah, this is my first effort. It took me 25 hours. And it seems pretty open world when you play it, because there's nowhere where you can go out the track really without resetting. It's a good place, blah blah blah. Been play tested to shit. Might be a glitch here or there, but it should be good fun. Have a go. Bye. Tree trunk.
You don't get first. You're reading me another story.
Oh, made it.
Not a real wire.